What did I miss most about the judges?
To find out what Ronan missed about the other judges, go to yahoo7.com.au/X Factor. Welcome back to the X Factor. And as many wait for their first time on the big stage, for our next contestant, she sees it as her second chance.
I'm Regan Derry, and I'm 25 years old, and I come from Perth.
Thank you.
A little while ago, I was in a girl group called Scarlet Bell. It was with Tamara J. Bell. Are you ready for this? Are you ready, baby? Tell me, are you ready for this? Jay-Z signed us for Def Jam. We released a few songs. We got to write with Snoop Dogg, and we got to meet Corrupt, and we also got to meet Neo. And it was really fun, you know, living in America and releasing music and writing. It was really good. But it didn't work out. Coming out of a record deal, that was the end of my musical career. That was the end of my chance. And looking back on Scarlet Bell, I was being portrayed as something that I don't feel like was entirely me. It was really sexually driven. The overtness that we were using was actually quite uncomfortable for me at times, and I really feel like people never got to see the music because of how over-sexualized it was. And a little bit of me kind of felt like I got trapped in that. Musically, I kind of quietened down for 3 years. And this is kind of the first time I've come back to give it a go.
So the next few minutes could change your life.
Yeah.
You ready?
I am ready.
Right.
Yeah.
Good luck. Thank you.
I kind of feel like I've always had this hidden voice that people never got to hear, and it would mean so much to me if I could actually show it and have people hear what I have been this whole time, you know?
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Regan.
Regan. Where are you from, Regan?
Originally from Perth.
Okay. And how old are you?
25, 26 in September.
What experience do you have as a performer?
I've released music in Australia, but it wasn't as a solo singer. It was in a girl group.
Oh, okay. What was the name of the group?
Scarlet Bell.
Oh, yeah. You performed a couple of years ago on the show.
Yeah.
I remember.
That was me.
Wow. So what's going on? What's happened?
I've always wanted to do my own music, and this is kind of the first time I'm going to do that. So
this is the dream?
Yeah.
Okay. What are you going to sing?
Someone Like You by Adele.
Cool. Take it away, Regan.
You see my face, and that you'll be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. And don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said sometimes it sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes I lose in love. Sometimes fast enough, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts instead.
Regan, it's really nice to see you up here delivering a song like that where we really, really get to see who Regan is.
Can I just say, it takes some guts after being in a big band across Australia and selling records to then stand up here as a solo artist and do that. That takes incredible guts.
Thank you.
Wow, that was incredible.
From this performance, I can tell you have a big range, and that's extremely exciting.
Thanks so much.
Regan, you got a vote. You need 3 yeses to take it to the next round. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a big yes from me.
Thank you.
Regan, you've got 4 yeses. Welcome to boot camp.
I love how humble she is as well. She got her feet in the ground after all of that experience.
Oh my God.
I didn't think I had a chance anymore at this industry.
It was incredible.
Oh, thanks.
And so to get that response, it was like this hope